your designated driver on the highway to health. Dr. Bob Martin is on the Better Health Network.
Jungle out there. What foods do you need to avoid? Which ones should you eat more of in order to get healthy? What supplements or natural remedies should you take? What health practitioners should you see? You've got health questions? I've got health answers. Welcome, everyone. Welcome to this hour of the Dr. Bob Martin Show. I'm Dr. Bob, and I'm here in the capacity of helping you become your own best doctor most of the time, helping you to become healthy naturally, from anxiety to arthritis, sleep problems to sinusitis, psoriasis to prostate problems. Maybe you have back pain or you've got bloating in your belly. We can talk about that. Cold viruses to flu viruses to varicose veins, acid reflux to acne, and all points in between. Remember, the only bad health question may be the one you're not asking. Have you had your Dr. Bob talk yet? I'm here for you. Here's our toll-free number into the show nationwide. Call in right now. Grab a phone line. Ask that vitally important question that you have on your mind about yourself or maybe somebody else you care to call in on behalf of. Be a good Samaritan. That'd be good, too, whether it be a relative, a friend, a neighbor, co-worker. It's okay. Our toll-free number into the show as we open up the phone lines for open line health questions or health comments. Our number, 888-553-7262. Toll-free, 1-888-55-DR-BOB. That's D-R-B-O-B. Touchtone phone, 1-888-553-7262. Now, last week on the program, we had the ever-popular guest, Dr. Cass Ingram, was with us. We always get tremendous feedback when he's on the show. And if you missed last week's interview with him, you might want to get into my podcast library and take a listen to it. It was dramatic. And during this last week, after the program, his staff called me and asked me if I would like to receive 3 copies of his excellent book entitled Health Benefits of Wild Oregano by Dr. Cass Ingram, talking about one of the most potent universal natural medicines known to man. And I said, I would love it. I would love to be able to provide and give away 3 of those books to our listeners during the first hour of our show today. And so they sent them in the mail. I got them. I have them on my desk right now, and it's available for you to win one. Here's how you would enter to the contest to win one of these books. By the way, Dr. Cass Ingram is an author of 24 books. He's a nutritional physician. And in this particular case, his books, I'm going to give away 3 this hour, and all you have to do is call into the program and ask a question about health or make a health comment, and you'll be into the contest. And at the end of the hour, we're going to pull out the names. Our judges are standing by to pull out the names of the lucky winners of these books. The book is entitled Health Benefits of Wild Oil of Oregano, How to Use It for a Whole Variety of All Kinds of Disorders that Can Dramatically Boost Your Health and Reverse a Number of Health Challenges and Diseases. like respiratory disorders and digestive problems and skin problems and autoimmune disorders and chronic infections. The list goes on. It's such a versatile plant, botanical, oregano is. And this will lay out for you the science and how to use and benefit and leverage wild oregano to get healthy. All right, so all you'd have to do when you call in to the program and you speak with Alex, who is the co-pilot of the show, all he'll require is your name and your phone number so that we know who to call back to get the rest of the information to send the books to your address. Just your name and your phone number. That's all that's necessary. We're not going to give it out to anybody else. It's completely private. After the end of the show, we tear up those names. They're gone. But to get into the program now, call our toll-free number, ask a health question, or make a health comment, and you're automatically entered into the contest to win one of Dr. Cass Igram's books. And the book is entitled Health Benefits of Wild Oregano, How to Use It, this most potent botanical that so many people are benefiting by and talking about and utilizing for all kinds of health problems. Our number into the show, once again, toll-free nationwide, 888-553-7262. 1-888-55-DR-BOB. That's 888-553-7262. Now, we've got a great show planned for you today. Lots of information on the topic of health and wellness. And we're going to get to the calls and the questions and so forth on the show a little bit later. But let me just back up a moment here. And this is of particular interest to people who understand and access Facebook and are particularly those who are friends of mine on Facebook who might have missed this last week's posts. And if you did, you would want to take a look at them because they were interesting. And if you aren't yet a Facebook friend, I would encourage you to become one. I'd be honored to call you my friend on Facebook. That way you'll be able to see commentary on health topics, a variety of health topics and health subjects and articles from around the globe that I post up on that social media platform that we just don't have enough time to get into in their totality in the show because we only have 3 hours. This show is 3 hours in length. And so let me call your attention to last week's Facebook post. One had to do with the equivalent of the CDC in the United States, the South Korean CDC. They have discovered that the test, which is supposed to be the gold standard for blood tests to check for reactivity to see if a person has coronavirus or has had COVID-19 disease, because, you know, there's been a lot of conjecture, there's been a lot of discussion as to whether or not you can get it once you get it once. And the vast majority of people who, by the way, develop coronavirus have no symptoms. They're not even aware of it, or they have very little symptoms, and they develop antibodies against it so that they won't relapse, meaning get it again. There's been a lot of debate about that. Unfortunately, the South Korean CDC, the equivalent of our CDC here, has found that this blood test, the results for suspected relapse patients, were showing false positives, which means that the blood tests themselves were inaccurate. Warning that the tests were not able to distinguish between live traces of coronavirus and the harmless dead samples that remain after the patient has recovered. They couldn't discern between that. So, of course, what happens is false reporting happens. And here you have, you know, our CDC that has blundered so many things related to the coronavirus and COVID-19. Once again, they disseminated this information. And in my commentary, you should take a look at it, really talking about herd immunity and what that's about. And another article this last week you might want to take a look at related to cough medicines. I mean, this is during the fall and the winter and sometimes into the spring and summer, people have chronic coughs and they take cough medicines. Let me tell you what the latest information is out about these popular cough medicines and how they can leave you susceptible to coronavirus. I'll explain about that when we come back. This is a popular cough medicine category for adults and children. We'll get to that and then your phone calls. I'm Dr. Bob Martin. Stay tuned.
If you find yourself craving or having to depend on caffeine, refined sugar products such as desserts, candy, ice cream, junk food, nicotine, or other addictive and harmful substances, be prepared to finally set yourself free with Mito 9. Mito 9 is a delicious, all-natural drink designed to supply your body's mitochondria, also known as the powerhouse of our body's cells, with special nutrients mentioned in Prevention Magazine to stop unhealthy cravings in their tracks. Mito 9 was developed by a doctor who specializes in addictions to common everyday substances that undermine our health, wellness, and longevity. Just 1 ounce of Mito 9 first thing in the morning will help you feel, function, and perform better every day. Get a free bottle of Mito 9 with your order of 2 bottles. Mito 9 is designed for adults and children. Call toll-free to order 888-976-8646. 888-976-8646. That's 888-976-8646 or Mito9.com. That's M-I-T-O, the number 9.com.
It may come as a surprise to learn that virtually all people have some degree of cataract formation in one or both eyes by age 40. Fact is, cataract is a leading cause of blindness in the United States. But here's the good news. Thanks to medical research, there now exists a way to help prevent cataracts from forming and reverse it in some people who already have it with a revolutionary, safe, and effective all-natural eye drop formulation called CanSee. CanSee eye drops contain a special nutrient called N-acetylcarnosine, which was discovered to be depleted in the eyes of cataract sufferers. CanSee has also been found to help glaucoma, floaters, dry eyes, and retinal problems. Think about how important your sight is now and will be in the future. Then decide to protect your precious vision with CanSee eye drops. I personally use CanSee eye drops, and you should too. Call 800-861-4936. 800-861-4936. That's 800-861-4936 or wisechoicemedicine.com.
If you've been listening to my show, you've heard me talking about an amazing supplement called C-Veg, a natural and organic multivitamin containing 92 vitamins and minerals, including calcium, antioxidants, omega-3 and 6. The Asian cultures know that sea plants are one of the healthiest, most nutritional plants you'll find on land and sea. C-Veg has been helping people boost their immune systems, balance their metabolisms, reduce inflammation, and provide moisturizing to skin, hair, and nails. Try C-Veg to enjoy all the benefits of these sea vegetables. C-Veg, feel healthier and younger or your money back. To order, call toll-free 855-627-9929. That's 855-627-9929. Or go online at buycveg.com. That's B-U-I-C, like the ocean, veg, V-E-G.com. Order in the next 60 minutes. Use discount code Dr. Bob and shipping is free. Call now 855-627-9929 or online at buycveg.com.
I catch a grenade.
All right, welcome or welcome back to this hour of the Dr. Bob Martin Show. I'm Dr. Bob, and I thank you for tuning into the program today. The subject is health, your health, or the health of those you care about. We're in the middle of an open line conversation related to health, wherein you can call into the program and ask a question about health or make a health comment. Now, you might be asking yourself, well, what kind of questions? Well, any questions, from gallbladder problems to gout to gluten, fatigue to flatulence. Maybe you have ringing in the ears or ringworm, or you have warts and you want to know how to get rid of them, or skin tags, or sleep problems, or stomach issues, or shingles, or sinusitis, or carpal tunnel, or just want to lower your cholesterol. It doesn't matter. I'll do my very best to help you out with your health question. Our number into the program, and if you call into the show this hour and you're able to get in through and get on the air, you have to get on the air, you'll be automatically entered into a contest to win one of the three books that last week's guest, after the show, he had his staff send us three brand new copies of a book entitled Health Benefits of Wild Oregano Oil by Dr. Cass Igram. He is a prolific health author who's authored at least 24 books. The book that I have in my hand right now, which you'll have an opportunity to win a copy of this book, entitled The Health Benefits of Wild Oregano, How to Use It, What It's Good For, From Digestive Problems to Autoimmune Disease to Chronic Infections to Respiratory Problems, Skin Issues, the list goes on. It's so versatile, and you'll learn why and how to use it. All you have to do is call into the program right now, ask a question, an interesting question, or lame, it doesn't matter, or just make a health comment, and you're going to be automatically entered in to win, and we will be pulling the names of three people. We're giving away three copies of this book, so your chances of winning one are very good. Our toll-free number into the show, call in right now. Don't get shut out. Avoid disappointment and future regret. Our number, 888-553-7262. Stand by, Kevin, in Arkansas. You're going to be first out of the gate here. Toll-free number, toll-free, nationwide, health questions or health comments to win one of these books, 888-55-DR-BOB, 1-888-553-7262. 1-888-55-DR-BOB or 888-553-7262. We'll get to phones in a moment. Let me finish up with the Facebook posts that you may want to circle back to this week on my Facebook page to take a look at. I mean, how many people in the United States right now, if I went into 100 homes and just knocked on the door and said, let me take a look into your medicine cabinet to see what's in there, I dare say that I'm going to find some common things, including cough medicine. I mean, when I grew up in the Midwest, there was plenty of bottles of cough medicine because I had five siblings and parents, and cough happens, and people develop coughs, and you always want to have some cough medicine or cough drug on hand just in case you come down with a cough in the middle of the night. It was very common. It is today. Well, a popular cough medicine that many of you know these names, and I want you to go back and read the totality of the article, contains an ingredient that when you use this cough medicine in these different brands, it doesn't matter if it's Tylenol cough and cold or Vicks DayQuil or NyQuil or Vicks Formula 44 or Theraflu or Corsedin or Alka-Seltzer Plus or Dimetapp. It doesn't matter. You can just keep going. If any of those cough medicines contain the very popular ingredient called dextromethorphan, if you do these cough medicines, if you take these, you are leaving yourself wide open to coronavirus multiplication. So you can imagine how many people in the United States, not knowing this, not realizing it, you know, they're trying to stay at home, shelter at home, social distancing, wearing masks, staying away from sick people, and they're out there throwing down the cough medicines to block their cough, to shut down the symptomatology of a cough, and they're leaving themselves wide open for coronavirus multiplication from the drug, one of the popular ingredients in these very popular brands. Take a look at that article. It's on my Facebook page at drbob.com. All the names of the products are there. You want to stay away from, if you want to stay away from this ingredient, and if you want to reduce your risk of the coronavirus multiplying, because, you know, it's not a matter of if you eventually get coronavirus, it's when you're going to get coronavirus. Sooner or later, you're going to be coming in contact with it one way or the other. 100% of our population is going to happen, unless you're living in a cave deep in the earth somewhere or off planet. Those are the only people who are not going to get coronavirus. So be prepared. this show is dedicated to helping prepare people through knowledge and information and recommendations. And then, of course, you'll see underneath this article that I posted and how to get to it and read it, some of the recommendations that are I've been giving since day one when this whole pandemic broke out. The very first weekend we were able to go to air on this, some recommendations to take a look at there. It's all there through my website at drbob.com. Spell out the word doctor when you log on, DOCTOR Bob.com. Then scroll down to Facebook, click on Facebook, become a Facebook friend, get your send it out to your friends, encourage them too. Also, and this will be the last one on related to this last week's very active Facebook activity. And again, I'm giving you a capsule of information here. You need to get to the totality of the articles that are there and the commentary to get the full breadth of what I'm talking about. Lastly, more than 40% of people with coronavirus are asymptomatic. They don't even know they have it. So many people right now listening to the sound of my voice may have very well been exposed to coronavirus. Your body's immune system went to work, quashed it, destroyed it without you even knowing it, without even you being aware of it. It just happened, just like you kill cancer cells every day in the same manner. You kill lots of other viruses and bacteria and parasites and fungus and mold and yeast, and you don't even know it because your immune system's working 24/7, 365. And if it's not being interfered with on some level, be that physical, psychological, mental, spiritual, chemical in some manner, it'll do just fine most of the time. But in this case, you should read this post about how as many as 40% of people with coronavirus never even knew they got it. Coronavirus is far more widespread than the CDC's latest estimates. The CDC has fumbled everything. They claim to have this special scientific crystal ball, ongoing fuzzy math. Just the agency amazes me, mostly because they're mostly funded through drug companies, pharmaceutical companies. So it's not a wonder why the prejudice and the bias exists and the misinformation, disinformation, and sometimes outright fraud involved in that agency. Not a big surprise to those of us who understand it, know it for what it is. But you, the lay people, should also understand it and know it for what it is. And that way you become, or you try to become, more self-sufficient with your health and surround yourself with healthcare providers who can give you a completely different viewpoint, a different vantage point of how to stay healthy, how to get healthy without having to rely on Big Brother to do all the heavy lifting for you and virtually turn you into a sheeple. All right, when we come back, we're going to go right to the phone calls, try to give away three of these books, Health Benefits of Wild Oregano, Dr. Cass Igram. We're going to go to Kevin, then Karen, and you can be on the docket as well. We got a calls coming in, 888-553-7262. Be right back.
Are you looking for a healthy response to inflammation but have yet to find one? You're not alone. You're looking for Turmeric Power Plus, made by North American Herb and Spice, a leader in the manufacturing of natural dietary supplements. Turmeric Power Plus is not your normal turmeric-based product. No, this potent formula combines wild raw turmeric, oregano oil, along with ginger and rosemary. That's why it's able to support healthy, full-body inflammation response. Turmeric Power Plus is more powerful than curcumin and turmeric supplements alone. To learn more about Turmeric Power Plus, visit your local health food store or our website, oreganol.com. Oreganol.com. That's oreganol.com. Act now and feel better today with Turmeric Power Plus from North American Herb and Spice.
If you've been listening to my show, you've heard me talking about an amazing supplement called C-Veg, a natural and organic multivitamin containing 92 vitamins and minerals, including calcium, antioxidants, omega-3 and 6. The Asian cultures know that sea plants are one of the healthiest, most nutritional plants you'll find on land and sea. C-Veg has been helping people boost their immune systems, balance their metabolisms, reduce inflammation, and provide moisturizing to skin, hair, and nails. Try C-Veg to enjoy all the benefits of these sea vegetables. Sea Veg, feel healthier and younger or your money back. To order, call toll-free 855-627-9929. That's 855-627-9929. Or go online at buyseaveg.com. That's B-U-I-C, like the ocean, veg, V-E-G.com. Order in the next 60 minutes. Use discount code Dr. Bob and shipping is free. Call now 855-627-9929 or online at buyseaveg.com. It may come as a surprise to learn that virtually all people have some degree of cataract formation in one or both eyes by age 40. Fact is, cataract is a leading cause of blindness in the United States. But here's the good news. Thanks to medical research, there now exists a way to help prevent cataracts from forming and reverse it in some people who already have it with a revolutionary, safe, and effective all-natural eye drop formulation called CanSee. CanSee eye drops contain a special nutrient called N-acetylcarnosine, which was discovered to be depleted in the eyes of cataract sufferers. CanSee has also been found to help glaucoma, floaters, dry eyes, and retinal problems. Think about how important your sight is now and will be in the future. Then decide to protect your precious vision with CanSee eye drops. I personally use CanSee eye drops, and you should too. Call 800-861-4936. 800-861-4936. That's 800-861-4936 or wisechoicemedicine.com. Welcome back to this hour of the Dr. Bob Martin Show. Realize also that beyond the radio show that we do here each and every week for 3 hours, that you can also, through the week, access my website if you want to stay on top of all the latest, greatest breaking news about health. I personally hand-select all the topics that you'll see there from around the globe and scour tons of biomedical and health magazines and journals in places that you won't even dream about finding here in the United States. You'll see the topics that are there to select from to keep your learning and health curve high and healthy. And it's all there, along with Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, sometimes, and today we also have a health poll on the website as well, which I'm going to ask you to give us your opinion of, and it goes like this. Do you feel safe dining out now at restaurants as shelter-at-home mandates are lifted? Yes or no? Are you okay with walking into a restaurant now, in depending on where you're at, because many states are now starting to lift the shutdown, depends on where you're at, but are you comfortable dining out now at restaurants as you're getting away from sheltering at home mandates? Yes or no? You can vote on that question on my website at drbob.com. Make sure you spell out the word doctor, drbob.com. We'll have the results next week. It'll ought to be interesting. All right, we're going to now see if we can give away all three of the books that the folks over at North American Urban Spice sent to the studio. Dr. Cass Agerman was on the show last week, and he sent a gift back to you for listening into the program. All you have to do is call into the program, ask a question about health, or make a health comment, and you are in the contest. We'll let you know who won these books at the end of the show. And if you're just tuning into the show, the book is entitled Health Benefits of Wild Oregano. Dr. Cass Agerman talking about one of the most potent universal natural medicines known to mankind. How to use it, what it's good for, etc. All right, here we go. First up is Kevin. Kevin is calling in from the great state of Arkansas. Welcome to the Dr. Bob Martin Show. Kevin, hello.
Hello, Dr. Bob. I love your show. Thank you so
Thank you.
Much for it.
Yes, sir.
Two really quick comments and then a real quick question. First comment is, I couldn't agree with you more about the CDC. And then the second comment is, I've used oil of oregano for years, but I have a feeling that I'm only scratching the surface of what, you know, the ways I can use it. So I think there's a lot I don't know about it. So that's why the book, it really interests me. And then the question I had, Dr. Bob, is I just heard, I think a week or so ago, that one of the mechanisms of action that the virus allegedly uses to kill people is I have heard that it causes excessive blood clotting. Mm-hmm. Now, I'm aware of the respiratory issues also, but that can also be very, very related to blood clotting as well with the pulmonary system. But have you heard of any, have you heard of that yet about one of the mechanisms? I know it's we're very early in the ideology and the reasons for how or the ways that this is killing people. And there's a lot we don't know about it. But have you heard about the blood clotting issue? And
if
so, would you suggest aspirin or something?
I have, and that is right now being studied furiously and all over the globe right now. And, of course, part and parcel of that is they believe it's related to the inflammatory cycle that is accompanying the cytokine storm, if you will, how the body reacts almost like being wounded. And, you know, when you have a wound on the outside, you bleed, your body clots. It's a mechanism of self-repair. It's an innate mechanism that happens in everybody, or it should happen. And they believe that somehow, some way, that inflammatory process is attacking components and affecting those blood vessel walls, and the body's setting up these clots, or there's some type of interference with platelets. I've heard all kinds of theories that this is in fact a bacterial infection, not a viral infection, and the clots are, you know, part and parcel and associated more with pneumonia related to bacteria versus viruses. So it's really hard to really say. But yes, one of the things that now is being floated, aspirin, ibuprofen, other, anti-clot, Plavix, you name it, anti-clotting mechanisms or things that tend to thin out the blood or interfere with platelet aggregating factors. So we'll see. But the good news is there are other things that can be done in place of those. I mean, when you're on death's bed, you got to go with whatever's working at the time. But maybe there's something else that's of a novel nature that's more natural that also causes that same mechanism to be interfered with. I can think of many of them, including turmeric, and you know, because that blocks the same pathways, eight different downstream pathways, just like ibuprofen, naproxen, aspirin, in some manners like that. Good question, Kevin. And succinctly put, you're in the contest, sir, and I appreciate your phone call. And hopefully you'll win the book at the end of the hour. Next up, we say hello to Karen. Karen's calling in from the great state of Montana. Welcome to the Dr. Bob Martin Show, Karen. Hello.
Hello. Yes, I've been listening to you for a few weeks now. I just found you, and I see your everything on Facebook also. My question today is about hair loss. I'm asked for myself and also for a friend. I've had gradual hair loss for quite some time, and I've been using that minoxidil, which I don't see where it works that well. And also I've been trying something natural called See New Hair from IVL. I've been using that for months, and I do not see any difference. And so I'm asking for myself. In fact, I was just going to call my dermatologist this next week because it's getting critical. I have to use spray hair because it's getting so thin on top, it's very noticeable. Mm-hmm. And I'm also calling, asking about a friend who has recently just been losing her hair by the handfuls and had to get a wig. She has all kinds of medical problems. She has a bad heart, and she's got lots of problems. But I was just wondering if there, and she had a blood test and they couldn't see anything wrong. So they just assumed that it was with all of her problems and all the drugs she takes is causing it. But I thought I would just see if there's anything that could be, that you could recommend that could help her also.
Okay, let's try this. Excuse me. First of all, hair loss can be complex. We want to make sure that we stop it, or at least try to stop it, by doing something immediately to try to tamp it down, flatten the loss. I like to use something called Provia. It's a topical. You simply apply it to your hair right before going to bed at night. It's got serum in it, clinical-grade botanical extracts that sort of feed the hair follicles, increase circulation. It's very common for men and women to use this that have hair loss or hair thinning. Now, when I come back, I'll tell you a little bit more about that and some of the other things associated with hair loss you need to be concerned about. We'll do that right after this break. Stay tuned. It's the Dr. Bob Martin Show.
Okay.
It may come as a surprise to learn that virtually all people have some degree of cataract formation in one or both eyes by age 40. Fact is, cataract is a leading cause of blindness in the United States. But here's the good news. Thanks to medical research, there now exists a way to help prevent cataracts from forming and reverse it in some people who already have it with a revolutionary, safe, and effective all-natural eye drop formulation called CanSee. CanSee eye drops contain a special nutrient called N-acetylcarnosine, which was discovered to be depleted in the eyes of cataract sufferers. CanSee has also been found to help glaucoma, floaters, dry eyes, and retinal problems. Think about how important your sight is now and will be in the future. Then decide to protect your precious vision with CanSee eye drops. I personally use CanSee eye drops, and you should too. Call 800-861-4936. 800-861-4936. That's 800-861-4936 or wisechoicemedicine.com.
Do you know there is a silent killer living among us? High blood pressure. It affects nearly one in three Americans and is a primary risk factor for stroke and heart attack. The CDC estimates that almost 20% of those with high blood pressure don't even know they have it. That's not surprising, since high blood pressure or hypertension is often symptomless. Research studies have shown that a daily dose of aged garlic extract can safely and effectively help to reduce blood pressure, as well as benefiting a number of other cardiovascular risk factors. And the most researched and highly respected aged garlic extract is all-natural Kyolic aged garlic extract. Odorless and organically grown, Kyolic aged garlic extract has been clinically tested to support blood pressure and cardiovascular health. So, along with getting your blood pressure checked regularly, get Kyolic Formula 109 for blood pressure and cardiovascular support today. Available at Vitamin Shoppe, Whole Foods, Sprouts, GNC, and fine health food stores everywhere.
People living in Asian countries eat sea vegetables daily and live 5 to 6 years longer than the average American. Research shows that sea vegetable consumers enjoy increased energy, less joint stiffness and pain, beautiful skin, hair, and nails, better heart and immune function, and balanced body weight. Here's why. Sea vegetables have a wider range of nutrients compared to land vegetables. Since most Americans don't have access to sea vegetables, taking a full-spectrum multivitamin, multimineral, plus omega supplement is essential to health preservation. Sea Veg is a superfood supplement with 92 nutrients derived from sea vegetables. Live healthier by taking Sea Veg with a risk-free guarantee. Use the discount code DrBobShip for free shipping. Call 855-627-9929, 855-627-9929, or buyseaveg.com. That's B-U-Y-C like ocean, veg, V-E-G.com, 855-627-9929.
Welcome you back to this hour of the Dr. Bob Martin Show. Thank you for tuning into the show today. Appreciate that. We're in the middle of an open line conversation on the topic of health. Now, this hour, we're giving away three different copies of books, Health Benefits of Wild Oregano, Dr. Cass Igrum, the author, How to Use Oregano for a Whole Variety of Health Maladies and Infirmities and Conditions, and all you have to do is call into the program and ask a question about health or make a health comment, and you'll be into the contest. We'll know at the end of this hour who wins these three separate copies of that book. Our number into the show, 888-553-7262. 1-888-55-DR-BOB. 888-553-7262. Now, prior to taking the break, we're talking with Karen, state of Montana. Her and her friend both are suffering from hair loss, hair thinning. She wants to know what to do. Minoxidil is a drug that was originally designed for blood pressure, and they found out by giving it to people with blood pressure to lower their blood pressure, they started to notice hair growth, and the light bulb came on to some entrepreneurial person and said, well, if that's the case, then let's use it for hair loss. We'll rub it on and take it, and people will, well, yeah, it's still a drug, and it still has lots of side effects. But thyroid problems can often, Karen, if you're still listening, thyroid problems can often be related to hair loss. That needs to be checked out. Blood tests are notorious for showing false negatives on thyroid blood tests. Women with imbalanced hormones can also cause hair loss. In other words, as you go through or get near perimenopausal menopause, estrogen and progesterone go down, testosterone goes up, and now you start to experience the same thing as hair loss in men who start to experience that in their 20s or 30s. Stress can certainly be a factor. Nutrient deficiency can be a big issue, and so can medical drugs. But here's what I would suggest. Until you figure out, by working with a functionally trained doctor or somebody who understands integrative medicine, maybe a naturopathic physician in your area, that'd be a good fit. I would at least try to shut down the loss by using the topical Provia that I started to talk about. That'll supply the hair follicles with the serum. They've got a serum, a clinical grade botanical serum that these extracts work against the causes of hair thinning and hair loss without any adverse side effects. It's not a drug. It's a botanical. So it's safe. It's natural. It works on both men and women for thinning hair and loss of hair. And that's what, if you want, you can get that going immediately until somebody can get to whether these metabolic problems exist, like hormone imbalance, thyroid problems, nutrient deficiency, which all need to be explored. And the good news about this Provia topical, which I've been talking about for years on the show, it's guaranteed, 100% guaranteed. If it doesn't stop the hair and help your hair to be thicker, fuller, and more beautiful, you get your money back. So you have nothing to lose other than more hair. Let me grab the phone number for that one. And that would, it's called Provia, P-R-O-V-I-A, Karen, the phone number. 800-525-6916. 800-525-6916 for Provia. Provia. 1-800-525-6916 for Provia. And I would just get with some other doctor, some healthcare provider in your area that can check your thyroid by teaching you how to do a thermometer under your arm called the basal metabolic rate test, BMR test, developed by Dr. Broda Barnes, a very famous endocrinologist, which accurately measures thyroid hormone. That in combination with maybe symptomatology and blood test is your best bet. And then from there, a salivary hormone test to measure your three estrogens, your progesterone, your testosterone, your DHEA. If you can't find somebody to do that, call the folks over at Nutritional Testing Services. They'll send you a test kit in the mail to test out. And that's a very sophisticated test. Their number at Nutritional Testing Services to get the female sex hormones tested or adrenal stress hormones tested. They do a lot of testing, a lot of different testing. You can call them at 800-606-8822. 800-606-8822. 8822. I thank you for your phone call, Karen. Next up is Addie in North Carolina. Welcome to the program, Addie. Hello.
Hi, how are you doing today?
I'm doing good. How can I help you today?
Okay. A while back, I guess I hurt my hip. All of a sudden, it just it was very painful to walk, and I got a walker temporarily, and I went on almost complete bed rest. It was extremely painful. And I was wondering, I'm like 72 years old. What can I do to either strengthen my hip muscles, or what can I take to strengthen them to avoid having to have a hip replacement?
Yeah, you don't want a hip replacement unless you absolutely have to, and so many people can avoid it if they know what they can do. You need to hire a trainer or somebody who can show you how to use TheraBands and deep knee bends and different things at home that you can do to strengthen yourself. And there are supplements that have collagen in them, hyaluronic acid, chondroitin, and other things that increase cartilage formation in the health food stores, formulations. But also you need to be in balance in your feet and your hips. We'll talk more about that after this.
Are you concerned with the change of seasons? Are you looking for a product to support a healthy immune system? Then you must be looking for Oreganol P73, made by North American Herb and Spice, who are a leader in the manufacturing of natural dietary supplements. Oreganol P73 is not your normal oregano. No, Oreganol P73 is made from oregano that grows wild at 10,000 feet above sea level in the mountains of the Mediterranean. That's why it's such a powerful support for your immune system. Try Oreganol P73 today and discover what millions already know during this winter season. To learn more about Oreganol P73, visit your local health food store or our website, oreganol.com. That's oreganol.com. Act now and feel better today with Oreganol P73.
Have you ever wanted to learn a new language like French, Spanish, or Russian, but thought it would be too difficult and time-consuming? Then go to Babbel.com and try it for free. Babbel works because it's built around real life. It teaches you everyday practical conversations that you will actually use. In 15 minutes a day, you'll be on your way to speaking a new language in just a few weeks. Babbel uses a modern conversation-based technique that makes language engaging, fun, and memorable. It starts by teaching you words and phrases. Then, sentences gradually get more complex. Soon, you're practicing short conversations about real-life topics. Babbel is created by language experts who use the spaced repetition method to help you learn quickly and remember what you learned. With Babbel, you can speak a new language. Babbel, language for life. Now try Babbel free. Just go to Babbel.com or download the Babbel app and start learning a new language today. That's Babbel.com, Babbel.com.
If you've been listening to my show, you've heard me talking about an amazing supplement called C-Veg, a natural and organic multivitamin containing 92 vitamins and minerals, including calcium, antioxidants, omega-3 and 6. The Asian cultures know that sea plants are one of the healthiest, most nutritional plants you'll find on land and sea. C-Veg has been helping people boost their immune systems, balance their metabolisms, reduce inflammation, and provide moisturizing to skin, hair, and nails. Try C-Veg to enjoy all the benefits of these sea vegetables. C-Veg, feel healthier and younger or your money back. To order, call toll-free 855-627-9929. That's 855-627-9929. Or go online at buycveg.com. That's B-U-I-C, like the ocean, veg, V-E-G.com. Order in the next 60 minutes. Use discount code Dr. Bob and shipping is free. Call now 855-627-9929 or online at buycveg.com.
What if I was made?
Welcome back to this hour of the Dr. Bob Martin Show. Now, stick around later in the show. In fact, next hour, I'm going to talk about an interesting subject that I think you'll want to know more about. Have you ever wondered why, as people age, there's a certain body odor that comes off of them? I remember growing up, my brother and I used to go over to our grandmother's house you know, that to cut her grass. When we went into her house, we kind of had this silent joke between the two of us. We kind of had to hold our breath because her house smelled. And again, we love our grandmother. She's dearly departed now, but her house smelled like old person's disease, you know, like a nursing home. There's this certain odor, this special body odor that happens to seasoned citizens. I'm going to explain why it happens next hour, something that you will want to hear about. And it is really not really associated with hygiene necessarily. And it's going to be a fascinating learn on that. So stick around. That's next hour. If you can't get the next hour of the program, be sure to roll over to my website. You've got live streaming audio there at drbob.com. DOCTOR Bob.com. They just tap on the appropriate button at the very top and you've got live streaming audio. But if you're hearing it on a radio station right now, stay listening to that radio station. In fact, if you want to refer other people to the station, that'd be a good idea so they can hear this program as well by writing down the call letters of the radio station, the frequency on the dial, time of the day, and pass that on to as many people as you can. All right, now, back to Addie's question. She's facing possibility of hip joint replacement because she's hurting. There's risks involved with that. It doesn't always work out that well, but it can be changing for sure. Addie, you need to hire like a personal trainer who can teach you about hip flexor stretches and help strengthen certain muscles around the hip area, but not until after you see your chiropractic physician and maybe even your podiatrist, because if your hips are out of balance or your one leg is short, one leg is long, they need to be balanced out so that those hips bear weight equally on both sides, 50-50. And the chiropractic physician and the podiatrist can help you with that. Nutritionally speaking, there are plenty of things you can do there to help increase cartilage formation. Glucosamine, started to mention collagen, type 1, 2, 3, and 5. What else? Hyaluronic acid, vitamin C. There's a lot of things. And omegas, you need all of those, but get working with a doctor who's learned it in the area of nutritional sciences. And, of course, the right shoes and the way to, you know, sit and so forth, all the ergonomic things that are important to know as well. You'll be better off if you do those, and I would suggest them. All right, we have our winners. Wow. Okay, so here they are. The judges just handed me the slip. Kevin, Karen, and Addie, you're all winners. Somebody will be calling you to get your address to send out a copy of the book. Health Benefits of Wild Oil of Oregano. So stay tuned, ladies and gentlemen. Hour number two is straight ahead right here on the Dr. Bob Martin Show. If you've been listening to my show, you've heard me talking about an amazing supplement called C-Veg, a natural and organic multivitamin containing 92 vitamins and minerals, including calcium, antioxidants, omega-3 and 6. The Asian cultures know that sea plants are one of the healthiest, most nutritional plants you'll find on land and sea. C-Veg has been helping people boost their immune systems, balance their metabolisms, reduce inflammation, and provide moisturizing to skin, hair, and nails. Try C-Veg to enjoy all the benefits of these sea vegetables. C-Veg, feel healthier and younger or your money back. To order, call toll-free 855-627-9929. That's 855-627-9929. Or go online at buycveg.com. That's B-U-I-C, like the ocean, veg, V-E-G.com. Order in the next 60 minutes. Use discount code Dr. Bob and shipping is free. Call now 855-627-9929 or online at buycveg.com.